As a parent, you've probably sometimes felt like an unpaid babysitter, chef, bank, cleaner, educator. You get the idea. You wear a lot of hats and you do so much for your family, but you know what? You are so much more than the many tasks that you do. Your role as a parent is so much bigger than it sometimes feels, but how can you get out of the rut of feeling like your kid's babysitter long enough to remember just how much you matter? Here's some ideas. Number one, reframe your many tasks. With so much to do every day, I know it can be hard to find opportunities to meaningfully connect with your kids, but those everyday tasks can all be chances to connect. So instead of stewing about being their chauffeur, plan a few questions to ask them while you drive, or do chores together and ask them to play their current favorite album while you clean. Instead of cooking for them, get them involved and teach them a technique or a recipe. Reframing your tasks into moments can actually make a big difference. Number two, remind yourself that you matter. Your kid probably isn't going to thank you for being their constant caregiver, coach, and consultant. Some days you'll need to just make sure your kids eat and bathe. Other days you'll have to give them life-saving instructions. And on others, you'll get to help them make crucial decisions. Whatever your role looks like today, remind yourself how much you matter, because you do, even if your kid hasn't said it lately.